Hello everybody, this is Mitzi, if you can see her. And Mitzi happens to be on heat, and she has taken a serious shining to the eagle for some reason. She thinks I'm a boy cat, so she keeps standing in front of me and sticking her butt in the air. Now I know you guys ain't gonna believe this, so I'm just gonna go out of Mitzi's way into another room. And let's see how long it takes for Mitzi. Oh, looky here. Mitzi is now following me around. And watch that butt go in the air. There you go. Look. Yep, she's ready for me to give her a good scene to. Now, I'm not sure I know what to do about this because, Mitzi, you ain't my type. So, just in case you think I'm crazy, you can see her aiming her butt at me. Like, it's very crazy. It's really freaking me out. I'm sad to say. I'm now going to go into the other room and see if Mitzi's going to follow me in here. Oh, here she comes. Yep. Here she comes again. Here, look. There she comes. Look. And what does she do? She going to stop? Okay. Hey, Mitzi. How you doing? Yeah, you need, you know. But Mitzi has not been serviced yet, so she can't be allowed to go out and get a good scene to by the other cats because she hasn't been neutered. So, just another episode in my weird and bizarre life that probably the only female that's ever really chased me around and tried to get me to... Well, I'm not even going to say anything. Happens to be a cat. This is Stevie Lee signing out from Sex Cat TV. Ciao.